This is a CBS News special report. I'm in Washington. CBS News has learned that U.S. officials are confident that Iran shot down a Ukrainian jetliner over Tehran in the hours after Iranian missile attacks on U.S. targets. 176 people were killed, including Chris. Tell us more about this intelligence.
Well, Major, initially it is shaping up that this is a mistake. The plane was not knowingly targeted, that it was a commercial airliner.
President Trump said moments ago it could have been a mistake. We want to let you know there will be more on your local news on this CBS station. And of course, tonight on the CBS Evening News with Nora O'Donnell, our coverage of this story will continue on our 24-hour streaming network known as CBSN. You can watch it at cbsnews.com or on our CBS News app. This has been a CBS News special report. I'm Major Garrett, CBS News, Washington.
You've been listening to that breaking news update on the Ukrainian plane that went down in Iran. We will continue to follow those developments and update the situation throughout the newscast and, of course, online at cbschicago.com.
Well, the U.S. House is set to vote today on a proposal to limit President Donald Trump's ability to take military...